Dear students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai. I am Sreekumar. The class is for 6th standard students. Subject is mathematics. Let us begin the class.
Dear students, we are entering into a new chapter, very important chapter, chapter number 10, equations. You should be very serious and careful in this topic, because equations which you start in 6th standard now will be used hereafter everywhere in mathematics. You will learn more about equation, more types of equations in the years to come. So in that respect, this is very important. I will try my level best to make it as simple as possible for you, so that you will have a very firm base about what is equation. The concept of equation starts from the concept of equal to sign, I would say. Both equation and equal to sign is having common spelling, at least at the start of it. Both are having EQUA, and equal is a spelling of equal to. This is the simple of this. That means equation is having a very close connection with this equal to sign. And we have also have a concept of equality whenever we think about a common balance. Understood? That is why your textbook is also starting this lesson by telling you about a balance. Balance in the sense of a common balance. So let me take you to the concept of equation. Suppose that you are asked to find two numbers. Look here, two numbers and a mathematical operation to get the answer 15. So you are asked to find out two numbers which will give you 15 by a mathematical operation. You may simply write 10 plus 5, which is equal to 15, correct? Let me make this little narrow, okay. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. The other may say that no sir, 5 into 3 is equal to 15. The third person may say that no sir, 17 minus 2 is equal to 15. So there are a lot of options to write 15 in a mathematical operation, correct? If anybody is writing 13 plus 2 is equal to 15, correct? If somebody is saying that 45 divided by 5 is also, sorry, not 5, sorry, 3 is also equal to 15. So there are a lot of operations which will give you an answer 15, correct? So in that way, so suppose that if I say 10 plus 5, I know that it is 15, 10 plus 5, an operation, is equal to 45 divided by 3. Is there any mistake in that? No. Because this is 15, this is 15. So there are two different operations. One is addition and another is division. And entirely different numbers, but there is an equal to sign. Here comes the importance of equation. Equation is always having an equal to sign in between. The left side of the equation will be equal to the right side. That is the reason by which your textbook is showing a picture of a balance over here to explain you. Balance is very common. We have seen the balance in a number of situations in the market. We see in the grocery shop, we see some are having balance at home. So this balancing of left side and right side, that is what is a fundamental of equation. Now, that concept of equation, we will apply a little further to make ourselves understand how can we can make an equation? Making an equation means certain situation will come in our life where we can make equation and solve the problem. So we will just try to go to that direction. Okay, so let me remove whatever is written over here and go to the next page. Next page in the sense, next screen, I mean. Here is a simple diagrammatic representation. The representation is telling us something between, I think it is between school and home. So this is the house. And this is the school. So there is a school, there is a house, and there is a straight road of distance 300 meter, and there is a shop over here. The third one is a shop, and between the school and the house it is, and distance between the shop and the house is 190 meter. What is the distance between the school and the shop? School here, hey? Shop here, what is the distance? This is the question. Not a big deal. Ye to hum bahut easily karte hain. But in the chapter equation, we will try to develop a new concept of solving this kind of situation, because it will come again and again in our mathematics. So what we will do is, if we don't know the distance here, this is the distance to be calculated, we will put a letter or alphabet in order to indicate that distance. Like this, we will put X meter is the distance between school and shop. The distance from school and the house is given as 300 meter, and this distance is given as 190 meter, that is between the shop and the house. Now what is unknown is given as X meter. We used a letter for a number first time in mathematics. Now, if that is what we are doing, why we are doing? Because it is unknown. Unknown quantity can be represented by English alphabet temporarily to solve the situation. We also know that if you add this particular, I don't know how much it is, plus 190, that is this, the total will be equal to 300, we know, because it is given that the distance from school to the house is 300 meter. We know that. That is what is given. X plus 190 is equal to 300 meter, that we know. And now the value of X is the distance between school and shop. So let us try out various numbers. Kya ho sakte? X plus 190 is equal to 300, it is given. Tum alag alag number dal ke dekhenge, either 10 dalega to it will become 190, it will become 200. To 10 nahi hai hamara answer. Suppose dal 100 dalega to this will become 290. So, or ek 10 chahiye, 110 dalega. So, 110 plus 190 is equal to 300. We got the answer. X is equal to, X jo humko malum nahi hai, udhar 110 likhna hai. Here it is 110. But it is easy because these numbers are simple. That means 110 meter is the value of X. And X was not, we were not knowing the value of X. It was unknown. And X can be any number. So we call X as a variable. In an equation, whenever we make an equal to sign, what we did was X plus 190 is equal to 300. This is an equation because there is an equal to sign. And in that we calculated the value of X, which can be anything. So we named it as variable. X is a variable. Variable means one thing which can carry any value, variable, different. And we got a solution. The solution is 110. Understood? The solution for the equation is 110. So what I am trying to tell you, I told you what is an equation, what is a variable, what is a solution. I have always said, whenever you are trying to learn something new, you will be having the language of that new topic, whether it is maths, science, social studies or anything. Suppose that, as I have told you before, you are going to learn about, for example, banking, your bank. You should know certain terms like what is in by cash, what is in by checkbook, what is in by passbook. Correct? You should also know certain things like savings account, interest, fixed deposit. These are terms related with banking. Suppose that you are going to learn something very seriously about football game as a game. You should know certain terms like penalty, right? Foul kick. So there are terms which is related to every topic. Here the topic is equation. You are having terms related to equation like variable, solution, equation, etc. Okay, so this is the first thing you should remember and understand. So if x plus 190 is equal to 300, it is an equation. And in order to get what is x, what we did? We know that x is equal to 110 by putting the number, different number. X plus 190 is equal to 300. Correct? हमको क्या चाहिए? We need x is equal to what? So we don't want 190 here on the left side. We need only x on the left side. So but it is there. क्या करूँ? ठीक है, इसको निकाल देता हूँ. Mathematically remove कर रहा हूँ. 190 subtract किया. So plus 190, minus 190, zero again. But we know that in a balance, jo pehle starting mein diya tha, if you are having a weight here, something over here, maybe fruits, if it is balancing, then it will be balancing. But if you add something here, you should add something over here to keep balance. If you remove something from here, you should remove from here so that it will remain balanced. So here it is removed. Subtracting. Subtraction is removal. Subtracting 190. So what we will do? We will subtract 190 from right side also. So apna balancing barabar hoga, equal to barabar hoga. So 190 minus 190 is equal to 0. X to y se hi rahega bichara. Then 300 minus 190 is equal to 110. तो हमको क्या लिखना पड़ेगा? X is equal to 110. तो यही तो मिला था अपना trial and error में. मतलब, we made equation and we solved equation. हम भी थोड़ा smart बन गए. X plus 0 is equal to 110. X is equal to 110. My dear student, in the life, first time you made an equation and solved it. I could show you that. Make it a habit that whenever there is a problem, mathematics mein hone do, dusra kuch problem hone do. Every problem has got a solution. Aisa bolte na, sab problem ko solution hai. Lekin solution ke pehle, wo solution milne ka ek equation banana padta hai. Understood? Love this kind of topic in mathematics, it will benefit you a lot. Now, we are going to make another equation and solve another problem. This will become a hobby or habit for you hereafter. As I told you, equation making will be a part of mathematics hereafter for throughout your learning of mathematics and even after completing the study of mathematics. Matlab, equations banana, solution banana, ye sab common thing ho jayega. That is very, 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 very sure about. Chalo, we will think about solving this particular question. 4 years ago, Daljit was 8 years old. Koi chota hai bada isliye picture aa gaya. How old is he today? Aaj unka age kya hai? This is the question. Chalo, we will try to understand. First, we should think what is the question. 4 years ago, Daljit was 8 years old, and how old is he today? So let Daljit, nahi, Diljit be. Let Diljit be. What is the question? How old is he today? D years now, मैंने बोला उनका year है, मैंने letter use करा है ना, हमारा तो equation में D चाहिए, एक letters चाहिए. D years today, मैंने लिख दिया Diljit का age D है today. It is given 4 years ago Diljit was 8 years old. So अगर D है अभी, 4 years to away means 4 minus करना पड़े. तभी उसका years कितना है? 8 years का है Diljit. We got an equation D minus 4 is equal to 8. जैसे पहले मिला हमको D is equal to लिखना है, तो ये 4 को निकालना पड़ेगा. कैसे निकालूं? D minus 4 है तो उसको plus 4 करेंगे, 0 हो गया ना, तो right side में भी 4 करना पड़ेगा. And we will write here adding 4 to both side. तो क्या हो गया? D plus 0 is equal to 12. Then we will write D is equal to 12. What is D? D is Diljit's age as on today. So the age is, that means we will write Diljit is 12 years old today. Understood, my dear students? Methodology सिखा रहा हूँ. आप बोलेंगे ये तो बिना करके भी मुझे आता था पहले. आज 4 साल पहले Diljit 8 years है, तो अभी तो 12 ही होगा ना. But maths में बोलने को मौका नहीं है, हमको करके दिखाना पड़ता है. So we will do it like this. Okay? If you are confident, you can do accordingly. Chalo. We'll go to the next one. Jasmine has some money. Jasmine ke paas paisa hai. चाहे पैसा होना है, बड़ा बड़ा नोट होना है, 1000 का 2000 पुराना नोट है, रहने दो उनके पास. मदर गेव हर 7 rupees. जैस्मिन नाउ हैज 10 rupees. हाउ मच डिड शी गेव टू स्टार्ट विथ? Mother gave her 7 rupees. Jasmine now has 10 rupees. 7 rupees diye to Jasmine ka 10 rupees ho gaya. Iska matlab she had some money with her before. How much she had? Bolenge 3 rupees na sir, sabko malum hai. Lekin mathematically kaise karu? To bolenge ki let us think Jasmine had a particular amount. Jasmine had y rupees. जैस्मिन को मैं होता तो जे रुपीस बोलना था, वाई रुपीस. एंड वाई प्लस 7 वाई था उसके साथ, ये जैस्मिन के पास था, उसके बाद मम्मी ने 7 रुपीस वो ऐड किए तो कितना हुआ था? 10 रुपीस. दैट मीन्स ये इक्वेशन हो गया हमारा, इक्वेशन आ गया. नाउ वी हैव टू रिमूव दिस 7 बिकॉज वी हैव टू राइट y इज इक्वल टू, तो वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 7 ऑन लेफ्ट साइड, सब्ट्रैक्ट लेफ्ट 7 ऑन बोथ साइड. देन वी गॉट y प्लस 0 इज इक्वल टू 3, y इज 3. इट मीन्स जैस्मिन हैड 3 रुपीज एट द स्टार्ट. जैस्मिन हैड 3 रुपीज टू स्टार्ट. What is this? There are some pedas in a box. Peda kaisa? Apna peda. Okay. There are some pedas in a box. If some children are given 2 pedas each, peda would be enough for 20 children. Do do diye to 20 children ke liye peda hai. If some children are given 2 pedas each, kuch bachon ko peda de rahe, do dega, to 20 student ko dene ko hota hai. Tumko kya puch rahe? How many pedas are there in the box? To box mein P pedas hai. Kitna? P is the alphabet I am using. P is the number of pedas. Now, अगर P pedas है, हर एक बच्चों को दो दिया, एक मिनट ये जरा ब्लैक करना चाहो, हर एक स्टूडेंट को दो दो दिया, या हर एक बच्चे को दो दिया, तो 20 चिल्ड्रन को हो गया. P pedas जब 2 से डिवाइड करेगा, 20 मिलते हैं, that is why 20 को दिया. तो we got an equation. The equation is P upon 2 is equal to 20. P kya hai total number of pedas? Wahi to pucha hai. How many pedas are there? Lekin issue kya hai idhar plus minus nahi na. Tum kuch dusra idea nikalna padega. P upon 2 hai idhar. Isko cancel karta hu. P upon 2 into 2 karega ye 2 nikal jayega. So right side may be 20 into 2 karna pade. That is what is done here. So we got P is equal to 40. P is equal to 40. Kyo? Humko P upon 2 mila na. Humko P is equal to likhna hai to hum kya karenge? Main idhar wapas dikhata hu idhar. Idhar main ek idea nikalunga ki idhar 2 se multiply karenge. Either 2 से multiply करें, either 2 से multiply ये दोनों cancel हो जाएगा, 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1, so answer क्या आएगा, 1 P is equal to 40, and what is P, P is the number of pedas, what is asked, how many pedas are there, तो 40 पेड़ा था, 2 दिया, 20 बच्चे को मिला, very simple, equation can save everything, is there any more, yes, 5 chocolates cost 25 rupees. Manu bada 5 rupees ka chocolate hai. Haan, chocolate bhi hai. How much does one cost? Maine answer hi bata diya. If one chocolate costs K rupees, correct? 5 into K is equal to 25. This is 5K. Ek chocolate ka paisa kitna hai? K rupees hai. Can you alphabet you can use? So we will write 5 into k is equal to 25. Abhi humko k is equal to likhna hai. To 5 ko hum divide karenge. Dono side 5 se divide kiya. So naturally we got k is equal to 5. 5 rupees. Ye to humko bina karke bhi aata hai. But mathematics mein aisa karna padta hai. Ye dekho, humne kya bola? 5k is equal to 20. What is 5k means? 5 into K, cost of one chocolate is equal to 25. फिर हमने सोचा, अगर 5K 25, मतलब इसका मतलब है 5 into K. Then, to remove 5, we will divide it with 5. तो ये 5 cancel हो गया. तो K अकेला हो गया. ये 5 करने से हमको 5 मिल गया. That is what is written, 1K is equal to 5. That means, cost of one chocolate is equal to 5 rupees. Understood? So, this way, equations are very, very, very interesting, and it will solve your problem. Whatever operation you carried out on one side, same operation you should carry out on both sides of the equation. One important point. Then, when any of the following operations are carried out on an equation, their equation remain balanced. What is that? Adding same number on both sides, subtracting same number on both sides, and multiplying both sides by the same number, you are dividing both sides by the same number, the equation remain balanced. Ye hamara main learning hai isme se. This is the main point or main learning. Understood, my dear students? I took slowly, simply, because this is about equation first introduction about equations, very, 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 very important chapter. You will solve all the problems of problem set number 27. Sab log wait kar rahe hain sir and sir bata ke denge. Nahin dunga. Why? Because equation banao, solve karo. Equation banao, solve karo. Ye aadat nahi, ye maths nahi pad sakte. Aap khud karenge. Aaram se karenge. Slowly karenge. Correct answer milne tak karenge. And you will become smart. Thank you.
Now click on the subscription button below to subscribe the channel, then the bell button to get the notifications of the new videos. Thank you.